I use this for my face every morning and night. Just grab some. Honestly, I don't know why I forgot to charge my camera. This camera is already on 30% or 33%, so I'm just gonna do a quick stick of the scarf. So I just did these two braids. I've been using this for like a week now and I've seen great changes in my face. Honestly, even though I'm not using any lightening right now, but you guys can see there's great changes in my face and I like it. So it's called Vitamide Brightening Pad. It's really good. So I got the day and night. Honestly, I saw the ad so much on my Instagram page. And I decided to check them out on Amazon, and I found it on Amazon and I bought it. Alright guys, I don't know what was going on with my camera. It was like looking so foggy, so I had to clean it up and I got my ring light. So guys, once I'm done cleaning my face with this pad, with this Vitamide pad, I go in with this correction serum right here. These are the things that are helping my look at how it is. Then I'll just put my moisturizer. And then I add my sunscreen. Honestly, I don't know about others, but I use this baby sunscreen. Me and my kids, we all use the same sunscreen, honestly. I'm not really a big fan of sunscreen, but this is, I like this. And I usually just put sunscreen here. This area that gets burnt easily, that's where I like putting on. And one great thing with this sunscreen is it melts in your face. It melts. You don't even need to rub it, it melts, see? No white patches or anything, it just melts in your face. With my lip gloss, my Fenty body, wedding ring. So that these boys will know I'm a married woman with three children. I know play. All set. So let me show you guys my outfit real quick. Thank you.
here at Walmart. Guys, I wanted to get a bigger pot for my Aravella. Let me see what they have here. Get a big pot. These are some nice outdoor. Guys, I just finished at Walmart. Why was my memory card telling me full? My memory card was telling me it's full. I have 100 and I believe 125 memory card, and it's telling me full. So, but anyways, when I get home, I'm gonna show you guys what I bought. I just finished now. So on Thursday, which is 2 days from now, is 4th of July. And oh my God, I love celebrating 4th of July. Why? Because I love this country. I love America. So I'm going to show you guys the things that I bought for me and my kids. So I'm going to be taking my kids to the beach, of course. And there's a way we celebrate. Honestly, I recorded last year's 4th of July, but I never posted it. But I'm sure I'm going to record this one and I'm going to post it. So, and I also bought the pot for my flower. So I'm gonna be transferring this for my flower and for my Aravella. So they need bigger pots because they are growing. Yay! Let's go home. Hey guys, I'm finally back home. We finally made it home. So I want to show you guys the things that I bought for my kids for Thursday, which is 4th of July. For my son, I bought him this. So this came in two piece gray color with some white stars. So I bought this for roughly $10. Just 2 cents is already $10. So for my baby girl, my second daughter, you guys know I have two girls. So for my second daughter, I bought her this top. It's all red. And I love this unicorn print on it. And I saw a lot of tops for kids. They wrote things on it and I didn't really like it. I wanted something with no written articles on it. Like even last year, I'm gonna insert the picture of them last year. I love buying things with no written articles on it. The ones I bought was no written articles. So the same thing I'm doing for this one. So I just got this. Yeah. And I got the same thing for her big sister, my first daughter. So this is the same thing. So I bought, my daughter's own is medium, 7 to 8. Oh my God, guys. My memory card got full again, so I had to delete some things to finish up this video. So like I was showing you guys, yeah, I think I stopped where I was showing you guys what I bought for my kids. So this one is for my 4-year-old. I bought medium for her on kids, 7 to 8. And this top is 568. So probably $6. Same, the same price with this one, 598, sorry. $5.98, $6. And then for my daughter, I bought her, for my little girl, my last born, I bought her this shorts. So adorable. So they didn't have my daughter, my 4-year-old, they don't have her size, they only have extra small. And my daughter is very tall, so she has long legs. So if it wouldn't even enter her, it will be so tight. So I was like, there's no point buying it. So, but anyway, this is the same price, $5.98. That's what I bought this one. So for myself, I got myself this t-shirt, American Mom. I bought this one. So what I said, I'm gonna be wearing blue shorts with this, and my daughter have a blue short jean also. So me and my daughter is gonna be wearing a short blue jean shorts with this, and you know, while we have our bathing suit inside when we go to the
beached on Thursday. So, but I also bought this graphic top t-shirt for myself, just like mom's kind of thing, you know. So this is just large. I bought large on this, and then I bought medium on this. So I don't know if you guys know, I follow Krista on Instagram and on YouTube. I love her videos so much. So she's the one that I saw wearing all those t-shirts, and I heard her say she bought them at Walmart. So I was just like, I'm gonna go try. It wasn't that cheap, honestly. Like, this is $10. Let me show you guys. I bought this for $10.98, so call it $11. See? $10.98, and this one also $10.98 too. But I would say it's on a decent price. I can't even complain.
Hey vlogs, good morning. Oh my god, I've been a bad vlogger, guys. This is the next day after 4th of July. If you guys remember, the day I went to Walmart, I bought some extra flower pots for my flowers that have really overgrown their pots. So I was already transferring it to the new pot that I was just like, oh my god, I need to let you guys know that, you know, the flower pot I bought actually worked. So I've already transported the big one, so I'm about to transport the Arabella, which I'm going to show you guys right now. This is my big plant. It was inside this little container, and I bought this big size. I bought the big size and transferred it. It's already sitting right here. This thing is growing like crazy. I never knew it's gonna grow this big, honestly. So I just transferred it to this. It used to be in this little container right here, so. And then I'm about to transfer my Arabella. This is the Arabella. I'm gonna be transferring the Arabella inside the Arabella inside this room. This old one from where I brought out the other plants, because this was way too big. This one was way too big, so I had to put it in here. So, which also works great.
Suggestion, I want to be posting more on my YouTube channel. Let me know in the comment section. Until then, I remember your baby girl, baby C, six forever, Nina family channel, Nena Bambo. Thanks for watching, and I appreciate and I love you all. Bye. See you guys in another video. Bye.